had it coming to ya. Goody, goody for him. Goody, goody for me. And I hope you're satisfied, you rascal, you. So you lie awake just to sing in the blues all night. Goody, goody. You think that love's a barrel of dynamite. Well, hooray and hallelujah. You had it coming to ya. Goody, goody for him. Lots of goodies for me. And I hope you're satisfied, cause you got yours. Yes, I hope you're satisfied, cause you got yours. Benny Goodman. Benny Goodman. What's next? This is a beautiful tune from White Christmas. And it just so happens I have it right here. This is like the worst Buster Keaton. When I'm worried and I can't sleep, I count my blessings instead of sheep, and I fall asleep counting my blessings. When my bankroll is getting small, I think of when I had none at all. And I fall asleep counting my blessings. I think about a fireside and stockings hung with cheer. I count the names upon them of the ones I love so dear. If you're worried and you can't sleep, just count your blessings instead of sheep, and you'll fall asleep counting your blessings. If you're worried and you can't sleep, just count your blessings instead of sheep, and you'll fall asleep counting your blessings. Beautiful old Irving Berlin tune from White Christmas. What do we got here? What do we got? What's up next? Billy May arrangement. Billy May arrangement. Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come Fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, oh so starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the word and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. Yes, it's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Once I get you up there where the air is rarefied, we will just glide, oh so starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may even hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the word and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. Yes, it's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly back up, let's fly away. Billy May arrangement of a very obscure old tune. What do we got next? Let's see here. Let me just organize my taxes here, folks. Glad somebody's doing it. This is a beautiful song by Nelson Riddle if I can find it, it's really worth doing. You're browsing in a second-hand bookstore, and you see her in nonfiction, V through Y. She looks up from World War II, and then you catch her catching you, catching her eye. So you quickly turn away your wishful stare, and you take a sudden interest in your shoes. If you only had the courage, but you don't, she walks away, that's when you lose. And you think about the people that you never get to love, not as if you really had a chance. So many worth a second look, but rarely will you get a second glance until fate cuts in on your dance. Or you'll see her on the train that you just missed, at a bus stop where your bus will never stop. Or in a passing Buick when you've been pulled over by a traffic cop. Or you'll share an elevator, just you two. And you'll rise in total silence to your floor. Like the fool you are, you walk off and you leave her there behind the closing door. And you think about the people that you never get to love. The poem you intended to begin. The saddest words that anyone has ever wrote or said. What might have been. But then who said we get to win? But you're never gonna miss what you don't know. And you don't know who you'll meet at 3:30. It could be a quiet stranger who looks something, well, exactly just like me. One of the people that you never get to love. The people that you never get to love. The people that you never get to love.
Cut off for 2 seconds here while I organize my life. We'll be right back. This is a beautiful Lerner and Lowe tune from Paint Your Wagon, originally made famous by Bing Crosby, this version.
I still see Eliza. She keeps on returning as breathless and young as ever. I still see Eliza and still feel the yearning to hold her against me again. Her heart was made of holidays, her smile was made of dawn, her laughter was an April song that echoes on and on. Since I saw Eliza, the shadows are falling. And winter is calling above. But I still see Eliza. Whenever I dream of love, thank you. Since I saw Eliza, the shadows are falling, and winter is calling above. But I still see Eliza. Whenever I dream of love,
this tune is from an old film called Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. It's never really been done as a swing tune, but we thought it might be kind of fun. Occasionally we like to mix it up. Written, of course, by Richard and Robert Sherman, the Sherman brothers. Roses of Success. Every bursted bubble has a glory. Each abysmal failure makes a point. Every glowing path that goes astray shows you how to find a better way. So every time you stumble, never grumble. Next time you'll stumble even less. For up from the ashes, up from the ashes, grow the roses of success. Grow the roses, grow the roses of success. Grow the roses, those rosy roses, from the ashes of disaster, grow the roses of success. For every big mistake you make, be grateful. That mistake you'll never make again. Every shiny dream that fades and dies generates the steam for two more tries. There's magic in the wake of a disaster. It gives you that chance to second guess. For up from the ashes, grow the roses of success. Grow the roses, grow the roses of success. Grow the roses, those rosy roses, from the ashes of disaster, grow the roses of success. Disaster didn't stymie Louis Pasteur. Edison took years to see the light. Alexander Graham knew failure well. It took a lot of knocks to ring that bell. So when it gets distressing, it's a blessing. Onward and upward you must press. For up from the ashes, grow the roses of success. Grow the roses. Grow the roses. Grow the roses of those rosy roses from the ashes of disaster. Grow the roses, those roses of success. Off in the distance there, that's somewhere. That's Pete Erskine. That's the beautiful Pete Erskine on the drums. This is a song, probably the only song that's appropriate for this evening, because it happens to be about New Year's Eve. As I was saying earlier, I used to have grand New Year's Eve resolutions, like I'm going to travel more, I'm going to see the pyramids, I'm going to go visit the Amazon, gonna travel the world, do all kinds of amazing things. Now it's just like no more cheese in bed. This is, what are you doing New Year's Eve? You can find this on our record, Holiday for Swing. When the bells all ring and the horns all blow and the couples we know are fondly kissing, will I be with you or will I be among the missing? Maybe it's much too early in the game, but I thought I'd ask you just the same. What are you doing New Year's? New Year's Eve. Wondering just who holds you good and tight when it's exactly 12 o'clock that night, welcoming in the new year. New Year's Eve. Maybe I'm crazy to suppose I'd ever be the one you chose out of the thousand invitations that you receive. But just in case I stand one little chance, here comes the jackpot question in advance. What are you doing New Year's? New Year's Eve. Just in case I stand one little chance, here comes the jackpot question in advance. What are you doing New Year's? New Year's. What are you doing New Year's Eve? Yes, unfortunately, the answer is nothing for all of us.
imagination is funny. It makes a cloudy day sunny. Makes a bee think of honey just as I think of you. Imagination, it's silly. You go around willy-nilly. For example, I go around wanting you. Have you ever felt a gentle touch, and then a kiss, and then found it's only your imagination again? Oh well, imagination, yes, it's silly, 'cause you go around willy-nilly. For example, I go around wanting you, and yet I can't imagine that you want me to. Have you ever felt a gentle touch, and then a kiss, and then found it's only your imagination again? Oh well, imagination, it's so silly. You go around willy-nilly. For example, I go around wanting you, and yet I can't imagine that you want. Can't imagine that you want. Can't imagine that you want me to.
This is a wonderful Tom Rainier adaptation of a Gordon Jenkins arrangement. I feel the autumn breeze is the first lyric. My God, is that appropriate? Boy, is it breezy out here. But we're going to do this thing. And it's a beautiful song.
I feel the autumn breeze steals across my pillow, soft as a will-o'-the-wisp.
You know, I'm singing the wrong song. Isn't that funny? Oh, band, let's start over. But isn't it funny how it worked up until that point? Can you hear me up there? Okay, all right. I know what we're doing.
From afar, the music of violins comes softly through the gloom. I think of you. I can see you standing there before me. Dusk is falling, I live again the loveliness we knew. I think of you
This is a song made famous by Matt Monro, who is known to many as the British Frank Sinatra. This is a wonderful old tune. It's a little sexist, but it's got a good beat.
Boys watch the girls while the girls watch the boys who watch the girls go by. Eye to eye, they solemnly convene to make the scene, which is the name of the game. Watch a guy, watch a dame on any street in town. Up and down, and over and across, romance's boss. It happens everywhere. Eyes watch, girls walk with tender loving care. It's keeping track of the pack, watching them, watching back, that makes the world go round. What's that sound? Each time you hear a loud collective sigh, they're making music to watch girls by. Watch girls walk with tender loving care. It's keeping track of the pack, watching them, watching back, that makes the world go round. What's that sound? Each time you hear a loud collective sigh, they're making music to watch girls by. They're making music to watch girls by. Music to watch girls by.
Somewhere off in the ether, in another place, is my engineer, and I'm going to ask him for a tiny bit more monitor, because that's how this goes. Now we're going to do I Think of You. This is the Tom Rainier arrangement. or something.
I feel the autumn breeze, it steals across my pillow as soft as a will-o'-the-wisp. And in its song there is sadness, because there's no you. The lone softly their sighing, 'cause summer is dying. They know that in my heart there's no gladness, because there's no you. The park that we walked in, the garden we talked in, how lonesome they seem in the fall. The stormy clouds hover and the falling leaves cover our little nook in the wall in spring. Recapture the summertime rapture we knew, and from that day nevermore will I say there's no you. Stormy clouds hover and the falling leaves cover our little nook in the wall. In spring we'll meet again, we'll kiss and recapture summertime rapture we knew, and from that day nevermore will I say there's no you.
You're nobody until somebody. What comes next? You're nobody until somebody loves you. You're nobody until somebody cares. You may be king and you may possess the world and its gold, but the gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world still is the same, you'll never change it. Just as sure as the stars shine above, you're nobody until somebody loves you. So find yourself some body to love. You're nobody, nobody till somebody loves you. Yes, you're nobody until somebody cares. And you may be king, you may possess the big fat world and its gold, but that gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old.
And the world, it is the same. You'll never change it. Just as sure as the stars shine above. You're nobody, nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody. Get yourself somebody. You're nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. Well, you may be the king and you may possess the big fat world and its gold, but that gold won't bring you happiness when you're tired and you're wrinkly and you're getting old. That world still is the same. You'll never change it. Just as sure as the stars shine above. You're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody. Get yourself somebody to love.
All right, folks, we're wrapping up in a little bit here. This is a beautiful song, but New York City. Haven't been there in a while, hope to go back soon. Lovely, lovely old tune by Billy May, one of the arrangement by Billy May, one of the few ballads, ballad orchestrations that I know of that he ever wrote. Autumn in New York, beautiful song.
Autumn in New York, why does it seem so inviting? Autumn in New York, it spells the thrill of first nighting. Glittering crowds and shimmering clouds in canyons of steel. They're making me feel. It's autumn in New York that brings the promise of new love. Autumn in New York is often mingled with pain. Empty hands, how they sigh for exotic lands. Autumn in New York, it's good to live it again. Thank you.
It's autumn in New York that transforms the slums into Mayfair. Autumn in New York, you'll need no castles in space. Lovers who bless the dark on those benches in Central Park. It's autumn in New York. It's good to live it again. We are going to bid you good night and a happy new year with this Nelson Riddle arrangement that you all know very well. Thanks so much for watching, folks. I hope you're managing to find some joy this holiday season. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I've tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well that I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin. And I like you under my skin. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Thank you to the band off there in the ether, and have a happy new year. Good night.